Alright, we're getting ready for dive 4 to the swimming hole. And today we're going to have Jared and we're going to bring Grave Digger Max. All three of us are going to be going out there. My hooker rig will support three divers. As you can see, I got three outlets right here. And it's designed for that. We'll only be max like 10 feet, so it doesn't take as much air at that depth versus if we're all going down 50 or 60 feet. So shouldn't have any problem. I had to do a little work on the unloader valve and got it working now. So not exactly reminded to get a new one, but it is working. So we're getting ready to head down, getting ready to take off a little bit. Jerry should be here a little bit. We're going to go on at this, see if we can find some more gold. Stay tuned. Look what I picked up on the side of the road here. We got Max and Jared getting ready to head out, getting ready for our dive number 4 to this spot, see what we do. Let's hit Davy Jones' locker again. Here we go. All right, we got to take a little slow ride through this little no wake zone, but once we get out here, we'll be out there in no time flat. We got the Grave Digger Jared hitting them up. We ready, fellas, for some gold? All right, here we go. Alright, I think we're all ready to hit the water. We're getting ready to crank the motor up. Jared's getting his final piece tied off. What you want to do is secure your hoses to the boat so that when you, if it gets too far out, it doesn't jerk it against the motor. And so we got a nice safety there. All our hoses out in the water here. All we're doing now is pull them in and go for it. Crank it up. And we got some air. What do you think, Mac? We ready?
Yep.
Alright, let's do it. Let's go. Go back down to David Jones' locker. Here we go. Oh, Max lost my pin point out there, and look what Jared found! He found my pin pointer! Good job, man!
Best find
awesome.
So far, brother.
Hey, you know when you're right here, right?
Yeah, right.
Thank you. right, we all just came up at the first dive. None of us have gold. Have we cleaned out Davy Joe's locker? I don't know, but we're not getting the hits that we were getting, that's for sure. Jerry's over here, he's throwing us a new anchor. He says he can pull us to a new spot. So he's throwing anchor out, trying to pull us in there. All right, Jerry's over there cleaning off a couple things he found. He's got a mercury. Don't eat it, man. Let's check. Oh, yeah, look at that. Nice old mercury. Awesome. Got some silver. All right, buddy. Good job, man. All right, let's get back down. Thank you. Grave Digger is coming in. My ladder back here is half broke. I got to work on it. It's cracked right here, if y'all see right there. More maintenance to do. I didn't have a support underneath of that, so as you push down, it'll start to crack that off. So we're having to come in on the side of the boat, which makes it a whole lot harder, especially when you got 20 pounds of weight on. But we got the muscle man right here that can pull anything in the boat. Oh, Jared, he can help us out here. We did get a few things. No gold yet, but we do have a... Watch this. This is Max's favorite. Hey, Max. He likes his whistles right there. All right, I'll tell you what we got here. We're getting some. We got silver. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. About 10 silvers here. I did pop this one off. Look at that. That's a barber dime. Check it out. Old barber. All right, stay tuned. We'll pop these off in just a minute. Let's get Max in the boat, and then we'll check out a couple things here. Pop a couple of these right here in front of you. See what we got here. Yeah, right out here in the water. Oh, look at it pop right off right here. Silver quarter. Nice. 2 silver quarters. Ah, let's pop this one off here.
I got a bunch of light bulb ends.
A light bulb?
These brass light bulb ends.
Yeah.
And a few, I got a few more sinkers than I did have.
I got a bunch of these round sinkers. Oh, I think we got a walking Liberty quarter here. Let's wash it off here.
Standing
Liberty right there. That's pretty right there. I like that.
Awesome.
Never know what you're going to find out. Like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to come up with. All right, let's try this one here. See what we got here. All right, let's pop this off here. That's pretty cool. Standing Liberty. Yeah, that's a quarter. That's a regular washing quarter right there. All right, let's see what we got here. All right, that's gonna be a penny, I think. Probably a wheat penny. Most of these come off, they're wheaties. Yep, that's gonna be a wheat penny right there. Let's wash it off here. Yep, that's a wheatie. All right, let's see, got a couple more here. We can knock off real quick here, see what we got. Could be. Yeah, I'm gonna get this one, Jared. Let him be popping that one off.
Yeah, because I'm getting bored.
Ah, he's tired of washing. I got a couple for you, buddy. This is a silver one, for sure.
I think I got a few. I got a barber dime, barber quarter, a few barber.
All right, let's see what we got here. Hopefully some mercury, at least, maybe.
Merc.
Got a merc?
Got a merc here, too.
All right, merc here. You got merc there. 2 more mercury dimes. Sweet. Let's see. That's the one he did right there. Awesome. Another merc. That bottom piece don't want to come off right here, but you see it's a mercury right there. All right, here Jared got him a nice religious pendant here. Check that out. Nice. Thought it might could be gold. Could, you know, I found the one yesterday I looked at had, I think, like 1/30 14K or something like that.
Oh, yeah. On,
yeah. So it could be the same thing. Like, it's got some gold in it. All right, let's pop off. I think I got 2 more to go. Here you go. Jared popped that one off. And we'll pop this one off. I think this one's going to be a... No, it's silver. I thought it might be a penny, but... What we got here? Another mercury!
Another merc here, too.
Oh, 2 merc. More mercs.
Got a lot of mercs in here.
Hey, look at that. Nice. They're all mercury. I don't have a single rose. They're all mercuries. Cool. There's one he just popped off right there. All right, I'm not sure about how to get this ring clean here. What do you think, Jared? I guess it doesn't pop off like the others does. All right, we'll work on this and then show you a little bit. I did get a couple other things, too. I think this is a hair brick, but I think it's sterling. And another brass thing. The whistle. I like that whistle. And a nickel. Yeah, I think that's about it for it. I did dig a ton of stuff down here. I hadn't showed you any of that stuff. We'll show you that at the end there. Bunch of these right here. Anyway, we'll show you all that later. All right, let's keep checking out. All right, we're getting set up to do dive number 3. Max said he's going to take a light on this one, huh, Max?
Yeah, I'm going to take a break on this
one. Take a break. Jared's trying to kind of get us over there by tossing anchor and pull us over there to another new little spot we want to go. I just want to tell you about this new little bag I got. I was using an old Garrett bag, and every time I got up at the water, it felt like water weighed 100 pounds. I actually got it from extremescoots.com. I'll put a link up there. But this thing, it's made by Anderson, but it's got water can filter through it. It's got like a screen in the bottom of it. So as soon as you come up, the water just flows right out and won't hold the water. So it won't lose stuff because my other one would get real big, and I think I probably lost a couple things like that. But this one will not. It's got two different compartments on it. It's got an upper compartment for the whole thing, then a small compartment, which I'm going to keep my knife in that little compartment right there. Pretty nice, isn't it? Awesome. All right, well, let's get ready to get going. You just got a half dive just now?
Yeah.
Sweet, man.
Then I was suffocating today.
Yeah, me and Jared both couldn't breathe. Came up here and one of our lines had come apart right there that had patched the other day and it had got knocked off. All the air was going out the hose. We couldn't get any air. So we had to come up. We haven't been down 10 minutes, have we?
No, I don't think so.
About 10 minutes, but guess what? The gig has gold! The gig master has some gold, baby. What do you think, Max?
Nice seat. I don't know. I'll be some school.
It's a nice ticket, ain't it, huh?
Act like you've been there before, right? Act
like you've been there. Oh, man. And my boy Jared got him a half dollar already. Oh, my God. All right, we got the air fixed. I think we can get back down now. All right, let's do it, Jared. All right, we're all back in the boat here from the last dive. What you got over there, man? I hear you got a whistle. Oh, Jerry found a couple 50 cents. Look at that. Oh, that one done blew. And you also got two 50 cent pieces?
Yep.
Nice.
Religious pendant.
A religious pendant?
Yeah, silver.
Nice. I got a handful of tickets right here. I got three silver rings right there. Over top is three silvers right there. I popped that off there. I'm not sure what that is. And we got, I think I got a 50 cent piece here and some more cookie coins. So we'll have to check them out when we get home. Stay tuned. We'll go home, clean them all up, and show you what we got. Well, Max, I think we got the most out of the day today. What do you think?
Yep.
Sun's going down. I think we did the max we could do today.
It's the moon right there, look.
And there's a moon up there, right there. The moon is right there. All right, we're going to head on in and we'll get home and show you all our finds. Beautiful evening here, dude. Man, very nice. All right, day four on the old swimming hole did not disappoint. Grave Digger, Jared, and myself dove today on the swimming hole. And we all got silver and some other good stuff. Now we got a gold, another gold. I think that's six times in a row at that beach area. Six times straight I got gold. That's awesome. But let's check it out. I dug more targets than I thought I had actually dug. But let's check it out right now. All right, first.
Of course, you know I got to show you all my junk. Got a couple of these conch shells again. I don't know why there's so many conchs in here, but a bunch of shells in there. Maybe they used to eat them back in the day, maybe. And threw the shells over. I don't know. We do find a few of these light bulbs. Maybe that area had some light in it at one point in time, too. We've all found those in there. A lot of trash. Y'all saw my video. I dug that way deep. Some of the stuff I hadn't broke apart. Probably just junk here. A lot of lead. Sinkers here. And I found a how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of these. And I believe they're net sinkers, I believe is what they are, lead. But yeah, I'm going to make a net with that. That's a piece of lead. Bottle cap. One bottle cap out of everything. We got a little bit of clad. Got 5/4, 2 dimes, some nickels, and some pennies there. But then we get to the silver. Check it out. This was a Standing Liberty half dollar. That's pretty awesome right there, man. I love that. That's pretty cool here. I haven't cleaned anything up. I could put it through the tumbler. I probably will do it, just kind of shine them all. It's nice and pretty. Standing Liberty quarter. I haven't looked at the date yet. I'll try to put the date up if I can get it. I just got home, so I haven't had a chance to do anything with them yet. And all total, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 silver quarters. Isn't that awesome, man? And down here, we got a barber dime. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Mercury dimes. And 1 Roosevelt. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 silver dimes. 5 wheat pennies. And we got some other personal items down here we'll check out. I think this is a lipstick case, probably from the early 1900s. That's what it looks like. I haven't tried to open it yet. Don't know if it will open or not, but we'll have to pop it open to see what's in there anyway. Some hair barrettes things. This is sterling silver right here. I think it's the old, like for the hair, to hold the hair back. But that hat was encrusted, which is like a cookie corn would be. I cleaned it off and it says sterling written right on the back. So that is sterling. This is just a copper barrette thing. That's like a snap on a bathing suit. This is some kind of like a, it says merit on it. So I think it's a Boy Scout type badge or something. But it is copper. Kind of interesting. Another hair barrette. And I got another whistle. That's my third whistle I gotten out of there. I guess the lifeguards used to have them. And rings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sterling silver rings. And 1 gold. We'll look at it in a second. I hadn't cleaned all these off yet. I think that's a Boy Scout ring. I believe. I had to clean that one off. I hadn't looked at that one yet, or that one. I popped it off that one. It's kind of like a little decorative ring right there. And I think I might have popped it off this one so far. I'll pop these off. If there's anything interesting, I'll let y'all know on those. But look at this gold. Isn't that beautiful? It's got somebody's initials on it. And it's a pretty ring. But it was actually cracked in the back, but it is 14K. I think you can see it back there. 14K! I like the 14K. That's pretty cool.
But look at that. Everything all at once. Isn't that awesome? All right, here's a pick of Jared's finds. We got some gray matter at the top. He did find one of those whistles like I found. That's pretty cool. He does have silver. 2 silver half dollars off. Walking Liberty and another older 50 cent piece here. I'm not sure exactly what that one is. We got 4 silver diamond legs, a couple medallions, religious medallions, and a couple quarters. Silver quarters, pretty cool. Here's a close up of the coins right there, some of them right there. And then moving on to Gravedigger. He got him a old 1903 50 cent piece and a silver quarter. And I think he had a couple more pieces right up there at the top. And so I had a little bit of clad and a couple of light bulbs and some gray matter. Awesome, man. We had a great day.
Well, I don't think we've finished that hole yet. I think there's still some more left out there. I got the golden right in the last 30 minutes before we left, too, man. And I dug the 50 cent piece and some other rings right there at the last, very end of the hunt. So probably hit that spot again right there. Still a lot of targets in there. And my detector did go out. Equinox went out on me today. I did use my, the Excalibur went out on me today. I took the Equinox down, and it did work. I dug a few coins with it. But the sound just wasn't as loud as that Equinox. And so I swapped out with, Jared had his 33rd, so he used that. And I used his Equinox. I went back down and used it. But then I swapped out with Max and used his, because he came up with a boat, and I used his for a little bit. But anyway, I gotta work on my Excalibur to get it fixed. I patched it up last night, but apparently I didn't do a good enough job. So I gotta take a look at that and do some other maintenance on the boat. My ladder's messing up. One of the hoses got a hole in it. I got all kind of stuff to do. Maybe I'll come along with you tomorrow. I might make a little video to show you all this, you see all this stuff, but you don't see what's going on in the background. I might give you a little clue tomorrow. Anyway, I appreciate everybody coming along today, and had a great time. Please click like, comment below, share, and subscribe to the Gig Master. All right, thanks for coming along.